Francis would return with another marriage offer, but this time for his second son, the Duke of Orleans. The marriage treaty between Mary and the Duke was ratified in May 1527, only for Francis to then become betrothed to Emperor Charles V's sister Eleanor, and then chicken out, which meant Mary was now single again.
Oh, behave! Yeah!